Hello there, my name is Ramesh and I am a PC technician. In this video, I am going to show you how you can speed up your Windows 10 PC up to 200% by simply performing 3 simple steps. Yes friends, if you are frustrated about your PC hanging or freezing, then follow these simple 3 methods. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you will not miss the new videos notifications. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. As a first step, go to the Windows search bar and search for run. In the best match result, you will find run. Open that. Now you need to type temp, then press enter. Now these are the temporary files which are located in your system, so these are necessarily not required. So hit the control button and plus A to select the all temporary files. Now right click and select delete. So don't worry, these are not necessary files, so just skip which you are unable to delete few files. Now close the window. Again, as a second step, go to the Windows search bar and search for run and hit enter. This time type percentage symbol temp percentage symbol, then press enter to open. These are another temporary files which are located and hidden in your system, so select all by clicking control plus A, then right click and select delete. Here also, if any files are left, just skip, then close the window. Finally, again open the run command and hit enter to open. This time you have to type prefetch, prefetch, then press enter. These are the software processed files and which are not required in your case. So again select all by hitting control plus A, then right click and delete and skip if any files left over, then close the window. Now finally, you need to restart your device once, then find your PC should be 200% faster than compared to the previous. That's it friends, this is how we can easily increase the Windows 10 speed by simply removing the cached files on your system. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. If you have any questions, just log into the answfind.com.